legislation is going to make cell phone contracts more fair for students. And cell phones are critically important to students. They rely on them to get in touch with their professors, to get in touch with their friends, their families. So that's crucially important. We can't really understand that. Well, they're going to know when they sign up for a contract what they're signing up for. And they're, you know, many students need to move. The semester ends, they go to work somewhere else, and they need that flexibility that they're going to have now with the cell phone contracts to be able to cancel their contract more easily.